32-pound. Roll cones up and over the top rail. Get your mind, you were streaming live today, so you can watch yourself on the internet right now. It's live.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to the Great Northwest. Rex Nimrod along with Dr. Paul Davis. Dr. Paul, tell us a little bit about where we're at.
Well, you'll probably notice we're not downtown Seattle. And as a matter of fact, the Downtown Business Association, having fallen on some hard times, was essentially unable to pull off this year. But thanks to the largesse of the people of Terex and Genie, we have been provided with an absolutely excellent venue.
Looking forward to a great day of racing.
And boy, do we have a ton of people, so don't go away.
Second time, I did better.
Yeah.
able to play Hamilton the next time they meet. We'll be for bragging rights. Come on, people.
Wow, what a great day of racing, Dr. Paul. Big tip of the hat goes out to Team Rock Hardware from South Metro, Colorado for their second victory in a row on Tour 09.
You know, and as we put episode number 9 of Tour 09 into the record book, we want to invite you to take a look at the incredible visits that comprises the spectacular scenery of the Northwest.